Good morning, my dear children. How are you all? Hope you are fine and safe at home. So, in the previous class, we have learned third lesson, a mean deed. Today, we are going to learn the other half of the lesson, a mean deed. Now, we will recap the previous class. So, in the previous class, we have learned this story is all about a young boy who did not like to eat his meals every day. So this story is all about the young boy. His name is Salman. He did not like to eat his meals. So in the morning, he refused to eat his breakfast. In the afternoon, he would throw away his lunch into the dustbin. In the night, he would hide under the bed. He refused to eat his dinner also. So every day he refused to eat his three meals. So his mother was very much upset or worried about Salman because he is becoming weak day by day. So Salman felt sick. He was in bed for so long days. His feelings of loneliness grew. So one fine morning, the penguin gave a sandwich to Salman for his breakfast. So in the same afternoon, the monkey brought a soup and fried rice for Salman. So in the previous class, we have learned in the morning the penguin brought a sandwich plate to Salman. In the afternoon, the monkey brought soup and fried rice for Salman. Today we will learn who will brought the dinner. Shall we see?
Yes.
So the name of the lesson is a meal deed. Here meal means the food we take every day. Deed means distributing or sharing. So a meal deed. Shall we see the other half of the lesson?
Yes.
Salman wondered and said to himself, this seems to be a magical window. He thought that this window seems to be a magical window because it gave everything to Salman. What Salman needs, it will give. So, see, Salman wondered and said to himself, this seems to be a magical window. The window seems to be a magical window. It seems to know what I need. So the window knows what Salman needs. To his surprise, an elephant carrying a food tray with its trunk walked towards the window. So in the dinner time, who came? Yes, the elephant came and he walked towards the magical window. See, to his surprise. To Salman's surprise, an elephant carrying a food tray. So he carried a food tray with its trunk, walked towards the window. So the elephant carried a food tray and walked towards Salman's bedroom window. It gently placed the food tray with chapatis and egg by the window and walked away. So the elephant gently, slowly placed the food tray with chapatis and egg by the window and walked away. So the elephant gently, slowly came and placed the food tray with what? Chapatis and eggs and by the window side, and he went away from the place. So in the morning, a penguin gave a plate of sandwich to Salman. In the afternoon, a monkey brought a tray of soup and fried rice for Salman. So in the dinner time, the elephant brought a tray with the chapatis and the egg by the window side and walked away from the place. She looked at the magical window and thanked it for bringing him good food. So in the morning, he ate his breakfast. In the afternoon, he ate his lunch. In the night also, he ate his dinner. So he looked at the magical window. Salman looked at the magical window and thanked it for bringing him good food. So Salman thanked the window for bringing him the good foods. So we have to say when someone gives something for us or when someone helps us, we have to say thank you, isn't it? So Salman also thanked the magical window for bringing him good food. That next day, Salman felt strong and healthy. The next day, Salman felt very strong and healthy because the previous day he ate all his 3 meals properly. So that's why Salman felt strong and healthy the next day. He ran to his mother's room and told about the strange window. So Salman ran to his mother's bedroom and told about the magical window. While he was talking, he saw something colorful in his mother's cupboard. While he was talking to his mother, he noticed something colorful in the mother's cupboard. Salman asked his mother what it was. He repeatedly asked his mother what it was, and she finally showed him the animal costumes that she dressed up in. So the mother finally showed the costumes to Salman. She only dressed up like a penguin, a monkey and an elephant for Salman. Okay, so she finally showed him the animal costumes that she dressed up in. She only dressed up like a penguin, a monkey and an elephant. Salman then understood that she did this so that Salman would eat his meals. Finally, Salman understood that my mother only did this for me. I have to eat my 3 meals properly. That's why my mother did all these things for me. Salman then understood his mistake, that she did this, that Salman would eat his meal. So the mother did these things for Salman to eat his 3 meals properly. She said, this mother said, I want you to be strong and healthy. The mother said that I want you to be strong and healthy person. Salman felt happy to have such a loving mother. Salman felt very happy to have such a lovely mother. From that day, Salman ate 3 meals every day. Every day from that day, Salman ate his 3 meals properly. Okay? He grew tall and healthy and never fell sick again. So he grew tall. After eating his 3 meals every day, he grew tall and healthy and never fell ill again. Here you mean sick. So after eating his 3 meals properly, he never fell ill again. So this lesson taught us we have to eat our 3 meals properly. We have to eat our 3 meals. In the morning, we have to eat our breakfast. In the afternoon, we have to eat our lunch. In the night, we have to eat our dinner properly. We should not skip our food. We have to eat our 3 meals every day properly. So from this lesson, we have understood that we have to eat our food properly. We have to eat our 3 meals properly. So have you all understood the lesson, children? Yes, very good. Salman was a young boy. He did not eat his meals properly. His mother was worried about Salman, so he felt sick. After some days, a penguin brought a sandwich to Salman. In the afternoon, a monkey brought soup and fried rice. In the night, the elephant brought chapatis and eggs for Salman. And finally, Salman understood that his mother only dressed up like all these animals, and he understood his mistake and he corrected. And finally, he ate his 3 meals every day. This is the story. Now let's see the story.
Salman was a young boy who did not like to eat his food. In the morning, he refused to have his breakfast. In the afternoon, he would throw away his lunch into the dustbin. During dinner time, he would hide under his bed and refuse to have dinner. He felt sick and was in bed for many days. One morning, he saw a penguin outside his bedroom window. The penguin placed a plate of sandwich by the window and left. Salman was very surprised. In the afternoon, he saw a monkey place a food tray of soup and fried rice for his lunch by the window. Salman drank the soup and ate the fried rice. He saw an elephant place the food tray with its trunk by the window, and then the elephant walked away. Salman woke up early next morning. He ran to his mother's room. He told her about the strange window and the animals that brought him food. She showed him the animal costumes that she dressed up in. Salman then understood that his mother acted like these animals and brought the food so that Salman would eat his meals.
Children, now we are going to write the classwork notebook. Take your classwork. So we have written, in the previous class we have written lesson number 3, a meal, deal, Roman letter 1, D words, Roman letter 2, synonyms, Roman letter 3, antonyms. In this class, we are going to write the past tense. Shall we start writing, children? So before start writing, sharp your pencil. Okay, so write Roman letter 4. Roman letter 4, we are going to write past tense. Past tense. T-E-N-S-E. Past tense. First one, ran. Begin with capital cursive R. Ran. The past tense of run is ran. R-A-N, ran. See here, R-U-N, ran. The past tense of run is ran. R-A-N, ran. Second one, tell. T-E-L-L, tell. The past tense of tell is told. T-O-L-D, told. The past tense of tell is told. Third one, eat. Listen carefully. E-A-T, eat. The past tense of eat is A-A-T-E, ate. Fourth one, come. C O M E, come. The past tense of come is K. C A M E, came. Fifth one, grow. G R O W, grow. The past tense of grow is grew. G-R-E-W, grew. Ran, the past tense of run is ran. Tell, the past tense of tell is told. Eat, the past tense of eat is ate. Come, the past tense of come is came. Grow, the past tense of grow is grew. So learn all the past tense. Now we'll move on to Roman letter 5. Question and answer. In chart I have written QA. Okay. So the first question. Why After that, after
one word, you have to leave one finger seal. Okay?
Why it is? It is. Why it is important? Important to have, to have on the three me yam e a l yes means in a day, in a day. After finishing the question,
don't forget you have to put
question mark. So children, read the question once again. Why it is important to have all the three meals in a day? So the answer is, before start writing your answer, you have to leave two fingers, please. Okay? It is important it is important to have all the three meals in a day. In a day to stay healthy. So to stay healthy. HEALTHY. So it is important for us to stay healthy. So the three meals are important for us to stay healthy. See the question. Why it is important to have all the three meals in a day? So the answer is, it is important to have all the three meals in a day to stay healthy. We have to eat the three meals every day properly because we have to stay healthy. These things will helps us to stay healthy. Now we'll move on to the second question. Second question is, when do we eat? When do we eat dinner? When do we eat dinner? So the answer is, we eat dinner
night. We eat breakfast at the morning. In the morning, we eat lunch in the afternoon, and we eat dinner at night. So this is the answer. Now we'll move on to the third question. After finishing your answer, put full stop. Okay. Now we'll move on to the third question. Why boil there salmon? For salmon, you have to begin with capital
letter.
So after the letter salmon, salmon's mother, mother, mother dress up in the animal costume. So what is the question? After the question, you have to put question mark. Why did Salman's mother dress up in the
animal costume?
This is the question. Now we are going to write the answer. Okay. So what is the answer? Salman's mother dressed. See here you have the dress. Here you have the past tense of dress. Dressed up in the animal costumes. costume costume to make Salman. So you have to begin with capital letter Salman to eat his meal. So what is the question? Why did Salman's mother dressed up in the animal costume? So the answer is Salman's mother dressed up in the animal costume to make Salman to eat his meat. This is the answer. So in this class you have to write past tense and the three question and answer in your English classwork notebook. Children, refer the PDF which is attached with this video and write your classwork neatly.
Worried means upset. Third one, weak means not strong. Fourth one, loneliness. Loneliness means feeling alone. Wandered means feeling curious. Gently means move slowly. Seventh one, strange. Strange means here unusual. So these are the odd words in this story. Refuse, delay, worried, not strong, loneliness, feeling alone, wandered means feeling curious, gently, move slowly, strange, unusual. So I am for your home assignment, you have to write down past tense and question and answer in your class one notebook. Refer the PDF which is attached with this video. And you will be having one more activity for your app.